Hello learners, it's great to see you again. In this video, we will learn more about the amount of force needed to move an object. Can anyone tell me how an object's weight is related to the force needed to move it? Let's see.
I can push this box easily. I do not need to use much force to do so. This box is heavier. I need to use more force to push this box.
So, the heavier the object, the greater the force needed to move it.
Teacher, how do we measure the size of these forces?
Well,
let's find out.
For this experiment, you will need a spring scale and a wooden block. Do note that the spring scale in this video can measure 0 to 0.5 newtons of force. Each small marking on the scale represents 0.02 newtons, while each big marking represents 0.1 newtons. Now, we are ready to test the amount of force needed to move the wooden block. Place the block on the table and attach the spring scale to it. Then, pull the block across the table while holding the end of the scale. Pause and observe the reading on the scale.
The reading on the spring scale shows 0.38 newtons.
Yes. This means that 0.38 newtons of force is needed to move the wooden block. So class, what did we learn today?
Force is needed to move an object.
And we can use a spring scale to measure the size of that force.
Great job on completing the video. I hope to see you soon.